It's Pokémon time again here on MTG Unpacked. Yes, you may not have known it, but we've been opening Pokémon for a while now. I'll pop a link up in the corner to the complete playlist in case you've missed any videos. So today we're getting stuck into two Pokémon build and battle boxes for the new set, Darkness Ablaze. So this one releases on August 14th, 2020. But if you stop by your local game store, they might have these. These are going for about 25 bucks a piece. So you can build decks out of them and battle against each other. I also got a bunch of loose packs from my LGS when I purchased these as well. So we will be opening those in a future video. So let's take a closer look here. So we got the Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze build and battle. Inside, you get a 23 card evolution pack, including one of four unique foil promo cards, four Pokemon TCG Sword and Shield Darkness Ablaze booster packs, and a code card. So if you like the code cards, stay tuned. We're going to be showing those throughout the video. So there'll be one of those in each pack as well. So leave a note in the comments. Have you done one of these build and battle boxes before? How did it go? Which set was it? Let me know in the comments. Okay, so what do we have here? Nothing else. Close that up. So I think this is a helpful little tip card. See what we get here. Okay, Darkness Ablaze, a brilliant flame on the darkest day. And yes, we're going to be looking for the Charizard VMAX, among other things. So some deck building tips here for you if you are new to Pokemon. So these are a great starting point. Okay, so we've got the four packs. We'll crack those momentarily. What is in the evolution pack here? So these are like a base for building your deck. They normally give you a couple of different variations. If I can get the pack open. It's very difficult sometimes, apparently. Okay, so code card. Enjoy. All right, so the promo here, let's boost that lighting, it's looking a little dark. We have Decidueye with the Deep Forest Camo ability and Splitting Arrow, and it's a holo. Very nice holo action there. Okay, so that's our promo. And next up we have a Bird Keeper Trainer, Quick Ball Trainer. Professor's Research, okay, so that one's back. Poke Kid, I've seen that before. Rowlet, Dartrix, Ducklet, a couple of those guys. Three of those, okay. Swanna, which, okay, evolves from Ducklet, makes sense. So a couple of those. Piers Trainer, Hop Trainer, Professor's Research again. Darkrai, Dino. Couple of those guys, so we've got three of those. Zweilous, couple of those, and Hydreigon. I think that's how you pronounce it. Okay, so two of those. So I'm curious what we get in the other box, so we'll check that out momentarily. Okay, on to the first pack here. So the idea is you want to try to supplement that base set of cards there and build a deck. So 1, 2, 3, 4, I think it's the same card trick. Yes, it is. Okay, we get some water energy, a Steenee, let's get that in focus. Old PC Trainer, hilarious. Ursaring, Fletchling, Galarian Mist Mime, excuse me, Torchic, Aran, Rookity, Versholo, Aselgore, and the rare is Aggron. Alright, so let's separate things out here. We'll have the Versholos like so. On to the next one. So the set is looking pretty good so far. Some new Pokemon, always good to see. Okay, so we get some energy. Struggle Gloves, Clang, Dartrix, Mareep, Paris, Gothita, Skarmory, Cubchoo, a reverse holo, Flaffy, That's some pretty cool artwork there, and the rare is Wigglytuff. Okay, so halfway through. So if you've opened one of these, or any of these packs for that matter, have you got any good pulls so far? What do you think of the set? Leave a note in the comments, so code card. And then momentarily we'll get stuck into the other box. Okay, we've got the Leaf Energy, Cape of Toughness, Powerful Energy, Solrock, Torchic, Starly, Skarmory, Pansage, Electrike, Verse Holo, Kufant, and the rare is Axelgor. Okay, so we saw that guy before. So one more pack here, no ultra rares yet. I can get this open. Packs are sealed up tight. Okay, so code card. And you can unlock stuff in the TCG online if you're not aware of that. Okay, we get an energy token. Relicanth, Zweilous, Familiar Bell, Fletchling, Wimpod, Grimer, Clink, Ducklet, Reverse Holo, Corviknight, and the rare is Vanilluxe, Bitter Cold ability. Yeah, that'll be me in a couple of months. All right, so let's get into the second one here. And it may or may not have the same evolution pack, but we'll keep our eyes peeled. And I think they go along with whatever the promo card is that you pull. Get that out of the way. Okay, so it looks like something different. And I'm able to open it this time. Fantastic. Okay, so code card. Enjoy that. And if you get any of these code cards, leave a note in the comments. Okay, so we have an Arcdissault with the holo there, Biting Whirlpool ability, and Electro Ball attack. Alright, pop him over there. Pokemon Breeders Nurturing. It's a cool trainer. Milo trainer. Sonya trainer. Kangaskhan. Vanillite. So a couple of those. Three of those. In fact, Vanillish. Okay. So this is like a blue Pokemon thing. Vanilluxe, okay, so that evolves from Vanillish. Dracozolt, so he, let's see, he's, oh, evolves from Rare Fossil. I thought he was related to the other thing there, never mind. Kaboo Trainer, Evolution Incense, Sonya Trainer, Hop Trainer, Tapu Koko, couple of those, Rare Fossil Trainer. So we get three of those and another Dracozolt. Okay, so leave a note in the comments which of these particular evolution sets looks the best to you. I think they normally have like four different promos, so maybe four variations of those. Okay, code card. Let's hope for better luck on this box. We got some energy, Yellhorn, Ursaring, Poltegeist, or Poltegeist, Trapinch, Jigglypuff, Ducklet, Carablast, Galarian Darumaka, Corvisquire, Reverse Holo, and Manectric. All these new Pokemon, hard to pronounce. So what is he? He's a Lightning. Okay, so another code card. So we got the Fighting Energy, Yellhorn again, Ursaring, Poltegeist, Skarmory, Cubchu, Wimpod, Bunnelby, look at that artwork, craziness, Toxel, a reverse holo, Wigglytuff. And yes, it's a Center Scorch V. Fantastic. Okay, so we'll pop him over here because I do not have any sleeves nearby. I should have been more prepared. So always good to see the V cards there. So I hope we can get at least one more. That would be fantastic. Okay, so we've got some Fire Energy, Sheonotic, Rose Trainer, Simipour, Paras, Larvitar, Golett, Phoebus, Purloin, I like the name of that one, Reverse Holo, Leron, and Hooper Holo. All right. Okay, one more pack with the Charizard. Fingers crossed. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button for more Pokemon and MTG unboxings. And be sure to tap the notification bell to be notified as soon as new videos are released. Stay tuned. We'll have a ton of the new Darkness Ablaze packs and sets coming out. So stay tuned for all of that. Okay, we've got an Energy Token, Bird Keeper, Solrock, Relicanth, Klink, Ducklet, Mareep, Paras, Gothita, Reverse Holo, Vanilluxe, that looks pretty cool, and will it be a big finish? It is a Flygon! Okay, so there we have it. There's some more Pokemon Darkness Ablaze. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy out there. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.